Saito?
Who wants to know?
Just a humble art collector.
You don't look like an art collector.
And you don't look like you're about to be a pile of tiny pieces. Still, here we are, right?
What do you want?
I want those scrolls you have.
I sold those already. Bunch of junk.
Who the fuck you sell them to?
I never divulge information about my clients.
And I never divulge information about where I bury my victims.
Let me show you on your map.
Wise choice.
You'll need a password to get in the door. It's 23 Skidoo.
Much obliged, Saito. Yeah, I'm here about the receptionist job.
Password.
23 Skidoo. I believe you have something that belongs to a friend of mine.
Everything here used to belong to someone else. Now it belongs to me.
No shit. What about my ass? Does that belong to you too?
It will by the time we're finished here.
Quite the contrary. It is you who will belong to my ass.
You gotta work on that one.
Yeah, that didn't come out as cool as I thought it would. Kill you anyway?
Though I very much doubt it.
Please do not tell me what you do with your new time.
Lo Wang, you have done my family a great service.
No more than your family has done for me.
Perhaps. Still, I am in your debt. Now, let's see what we can do with that sword.
Careful, you don't want to slice off a fingernail.
Remarkable. I have never seen anything like this. All right, I will attempt to restore it. Please, stand back.
You ruined it even more!
Under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. This sword will never enjoy its former glory. But now, you can put it to work inside another sword.
Well, that's something, I guess.
You ready to kill some people? Hold yourself together, man.
Oh! shit.
Where's the stuff we need?
Oh, I don't keep any of that here. First place they'd look.
What are you talking about? We spent all this time breaking in here. I got blood all over my shirt. Why would we...
I really wanted a cup of tea.
You wanted a...
I like tea, okay?
Wait, you have tea here? Where the hell did you get tea?
Zilla knows a guy. It's one of the perks. Can you put the kettle on?
Look, I don't think we have time for that. Where are your notes?
If I tell you, will you make me a cup of tea?
No! I'm tired of this shit. I'm not your personal valet. Now where are your stupid notes?
I gave them to Zing for safekeeping.
Zing? Like, head in a box, Zing?
You know someone else named Zing? He's the only person with any honor in Zilla's organization.
Person might be stretching it, but you make a fair point.
Wait, you know him?
We met once, a long time ago, before he was on TV. I never expected him to go work for Zilla.
Hey, you did it. I did it. We all make our choices.
Guess so. Let's go see the big lug.
What about my tea?
No time now.
At least bring it with you. Maybe Zing will have a kettle. Oh, and we should bring my keycard.
Sure. Otherwise, how will they know we're visiting?
You think I'm an idiot? This is the card I hacked. Full access, full anonymity.
Okay. That is impressive.
And pioneering Chi-Tech isn't?
I can't win with you.
You shouldn't try.
Thank you.
draws the boomstick!
Surrender now!
Wow, wow, wow. If it isn't my favorite corporate shill.
Hello, Wang? How wonderful! I haven't seen you in ages.
My goodness, you seem chipper.
You'd be amazed what access to total media surveillance will do.
Destroy your faith in humanity?
Exactly! It's really quite amusing. It's like reality TV, only, you know, real. How did you get in here?
Oh, I had a word with the guards. Sorry, I always mess that up. I had a sword with the guards.
Now that sounds like the old Lo Wang. Does Zilla know about this?
This is strictly on the QT. I'm actually here for a friend, a Miss Kamiko.
Kamiko? How is she? I was worried about her the last time we chatted. Seemed nervous.
Tell him I'm fine.
She's okay. Been through a rough patch, but hanging in there. She sent me to get her notebooks.
Well, now this is awkward. She gave me very specific instructions not to give them to anyone.
Come on, Zing! You know me!
My point exactly! How do I know you're really here on her behalf and not just trying to sell her research to the highest bidder?
Because... Okay, this is gonna sound silly, but... She's actually inside my head.
Come again?
Her body got corrupted and her soul was sick? I don't really understand it, to tell you the truth. All I know is she's in here.
That is ridiculous.
Yes, it is ridiculous.
It would make a wonderful TV show, though.
I think so.
If it were true, which it can't be.
Tell him I have to miss 4 o'clock club today.
She wants me to tell you she's going to miss 4 o'clock club today.
She... The... My word.
What the fuck is 4 o'clock club?
Kamiko used to come by every Friday at 4. We'd drink tea and watch Jackie Chan movies.
Now that is adorable.
You've proved your point. The drives have tracking chips in them. I'll send you the chip IDs that will tell you where to find them.
Zing, you're the best. I wish you had a body right now so I could hug it.
You mean the one you chopped up and tossed off a cliff?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, I'm not sure I'm in the market for hugs right now.
Fair enough. Shitty. I mean shitty.
Ugh!
Whoa, hold it. Do not give her that one.
Why not?
That one has my actual research in it.
And the rest of these are just idle doodling?
Worth about as much. In this business, you can't be too careful. There's always someone trying to steal your work.
Yeah, about that. You know I'm only doing this because...
It's fine. Just make sure you give her the fakes.
And what about this one?
That one, we destroy. I don't even want to think about what would happen if that fell into the wrong hands.
Well, she may look stupid.
Hey!
But she knows how to ride fancy.
Is this everything?
I brought everything that wasn't nailed down. I think one of them might even be her dream journal.
I hope not. I don't want to know what that thing dreams.
Probably of money, like everyone else. Speaking of which...
Of course. Your fabulous booty. But be ready. I may need you again soon.
I'll see if I can fit you into my schedule.
Have another job for you.
Awesome. Am I working another birthday? The last one went so well.
I need you to gather intelligence. Oh, but you and intelligence don't appear to be on speaking terms.
Oh, zing.
Very cute. What do you need, Mom?
We're trying to find the source of the black ooze that's permeating the wildlands. We believe it may be coming from one particular area.
And that area is?
It doesn't have a name. I'm sending you coordinates now.
I can't wait.
Good luck, Mr. Wang.
Thank you.
Nelly birds, what the fuck?
What do you think it is?
Oh, I know exactly what it is. Those are the outer gates. This must be where they emerged into our world after the collision.
This is it. so please.
You know what? I'm not gonna tell you. I don't think you'd appreciate it.
Aw, darn. Holy shit.
What?
Shh, that's Mezu.
Oh, the guy you...
The god I...
super awesome at until his ass exploded?
Something like that.
Hey, freak show! Long time no ass kicking.
Oh, Lo Wang. Have you come by to gloat at my meager circumstances?
Well, it wasn't my original plan, but now that I'm here, why not? It'll be like old times.
I'm not sure why I thought I'd get sympathy from you. Some naive thought that you would grow up one day.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Looks like your old stomping ground poked through into our world. How's it feel to be on my turf?
I have tried to accept the situation with as much dignity as I can muster.
Hey, zero is a start. Why are you still hanging around here?
I am tasked with guarding the gates. The collision did not change that fact.
I was sent to find out where the ooze is coming from. Looks like you have a little seepage problem there.
If certain parties had not taken it upon themselves to disturb the gates, we should not be in this predicament in the first place.
Oh, you mean my brilliant strategy to distract you while I kick your ass?
You don't comprehend the forces you're dealing with. If it were not for me, the gates would have opened that day. Humanity would have perished if not for my sacrifice.
All right, you're secretly a good guy. Slipped my mind.
Yeah.
truth was coming out of those gates? That has to be the source.
Seem like...
Hey, what was that stuff he was talking about?
Last time we met, I defeated him by breaking the seals on the gates. When he went to seal them again, I attacked him. Sealing his battlefield with improvisation.
It's a fine line between brilliant and cowardly.
Hey, a win is a win. He was trying to kill me.
Do you ever wonder about the fact that you're the hero of all the stories you tell? I mean, come on. How likely is it that you are always...
Sorry. I gotta take this.
Lo Wang, please return here with all haste. Zilla's been orientating the village. I believe they're looking for chemical. Your assistance would be appreciated.
Damn. I'll be right there.
We have to get back there. Now.
No shit, lady. Teleport us already.
Okay, just let me get a lock on... Oh. That's weird. I can't feel the statues in town. It's like they're not there.
Doesn't matter. Just get us anywhere close.
Okay, nearest spot is... It's gonna be a hike.
Out of the possible, lady. Out of the possible.
A lot of soldiers.
When was the last time you saw him give up on an experiment? Surprised it to me.
Sorry I messed up your plans.
This is my fault.
Baby.
drop something. Oh, it's your dignity.
They made it this far? They're probably all the way into Smith's Inner Sanctum. Hurry!
Hey, I can get us there quickly, or I can get us there alive.
Bonk. Hideo, what's happening?
Zilla's men were heavily armed, but we fought them off. Unfortunately, Master Smith was gravely wounded.
No, no.
Gravely? Ah, was Zilla's men?
Go to him, quickly. He says it is important. I must go and guard the entrance.
Stay alive, Hideo.
That is the idea, sir.
Kamiko! Anybody home? You okay?
I don't... Oh... It was like... Oh no!
This could be a problem.
Good to see you. Both of you.
What happened?
Kamiko's body, when it mutated, it broke free. It was raging. Incoherent. It came after me, but I couldn't bring myself to harm her.
Wait! I killed him?!
Try not to move. I'll get help. The Yakuza must have some.
I have tried. This wound is imbued with some sort of dark potency I'm helpless to resist much longer. Indeed, I believe I have reached the end of my road.
Can't hear you.
Then let me speak through you!
I don't know.
Listen. There is something we must do. The cure is complete. Fetch me the flask from the... from the library. Hello, young ones. This is an auspicious moment. I have completed my final meditation.
Let me talk to him.
What do we need to do with the flask?
Keep it safe until you can find a way to administer it to Kamiko's body. It will heal her. Then you will need a chi bender to reverse the soul binding ritual.
I need to talk to him now!
I'm a chi bender.
You cannot perform it on yourself.
Let me guess. I'll go blind?
Your soul will discorporate and become a wisp, adrift in the ether. I don't think you'd like it.
Oh, you mean like...
Will you let me talk?
Okay, Smith. Kamiko wants to speak with you. I'm not really sure how this is going to...
Smith?
Whoa. Like that, I guess.
Yes, child.
You can't die.
I'm afraid you are mistaken.
You showed me that I was worth something. And that I could fight to become something more.
I only saw what was already there. It is a rare occurrence when one person can truly help another. That is a gift you have given me.
What will I do without you?
What you would have done with me. Leave here. Become yourself. Save the world, most likely. Do not shrink from greatness, child. Breathe into it. Become it. You need not find your path. It has been beneath your feet all the time. Now, to the amulet.
The spirit well.
But... wait!
There is no more waiting for me. In this way, I can remain on your path a few moments longer.
I will always love you.
And I you, my child. As for you, Lo Wang.
Yeah?
Look after my students, if you can. Easy on the dick jokes, okay?
Shit. I hope I have the strength to go out like that when my time comes.
You. You jerk!
Me? What did I do?
He wasted his last words on you!
I prefer to think that he spent them on me.
If you ever make another dick joke, I will kill you!
You can have my dick jokes when you pry them from my cold, dead Wang.
I am never talking to you again!
Finally!
Is that me?
Either that, or someone hid Bigfoot's Prozac prescription.
Come on! inconvenient.
You idiot! You fucking get away!
Easy with the insults, lady. Let's not forget who's driving this bus.
Oh, believe me, I remember.
Okay, so let's just...
An idiot!
Okay, let's go.
Where?
Anywhere but here.
Clo-Lang. It has been too long.
Hermiona? Is that you?
What you see is but a reflection. I am in my temple.
Hey, listen, I'd love to catch up, but I kind of have the entire world up my ass right now. Can we,
Come. Take refuge with us. We will succor you.
Excuse me?
It is the least I can do for my brother's dear companion.
Actually, that sounds pretty good right about now.
It is settled then. Look for me between my mountains. In the valley where the sun does not shine. Farewell for now.
Dude.
What?
Her. I knew she was an idiot from the papers, but that gave me full-body douche chills.
You don't have a body.
Details. She's a freak. And she was hitting on you.
So, we have a little history. I don't see what choice we have. She's offering us refuge.
She's offering us a one-way ticket to Creeperville.
Good thing you're not driving.